How you doing? This is Allan. I'm going to show you how to make a strong cranberry vodka for free game. Spring break, 2011, March, San Juan, Puerto Rico. Get some ice. I like to fill about halfway with ice. Then I like to go with the vodka. Since it's strong, I'm going to go beyond the halfway point. Right there is 3/4 level of the cup, and then good ocean spray cranberry juice. And then taste it. I love a good strong cranberry vodka. And now you know how to make them too.